What's up, everyone? Joe B.I. TW, tell me how you doing in the comments below, because I always want to know how you doing. How you feeling? Tell me doing the comments, everybody. And everybody, we have a collab song to this person we've been writing to the channel, Jesse Muffin, Jesse Murph. And this artist who just, I think 2 weeks ago or a half, was YouTube artist Rising. We got Mr. Coda Wrestle. And yeah, don't forget, all the social media, everything will be linked, show them below, show them love and everything. But let me stop talking, social media over here to keep you updated, more videos coming soon on the channel about both of them, or one of them. But let me stop talking, and let's see what Chess, Cody, Chris, going to do in this video right now. And tell me how y'all doing in the comments too. Okay, I just love how it was the same color car, but it was somewhat different. Oh, we're not going. Okay, let's see what Jazz is going to say. Essay's part of the show catch me off guard. I cannot tell that you're mad, and I am not even half surprised about that, since the day we met is always who cut first and never who bleeds the rumors. Last the rumors all turn into yelling and fight, and I know I take the high road, baby, get soaring and have a little mush of something terrifying. I'm letting you cool down while I'm walking out. You're not messing me up like the time before. I don't need a ticket to S show. Knowing yourself out here in the new low. And we are not even taking the high road. Bro. You know we going back and forth. I'm not even trying to go to your Essence show because it was... I wanted to tell you now in the beginning, it was ass, because we yelling and going back and forth with this argument and stuff, like, no, you can, like, drive where you want to go, I'm going to walk my own path and just do my own thing. And you don't want to talk about it, boy, is there no surprise you come home smelling like liquor every other night? If I catch you with her, you gonna catch me with him. And you think I don't hear about it? You better think again. You know the rumors always turn into yelling foul, and once it's on my mind, it's on the way I'm driving. Bro. Yo, you can talk it to this person. I will talk to this person. Every night your breath smell like liquor. Like, what's going on? Just tell the truth. Like, you have a drinking bottle. Like, what's up? Yo, but back to the video. What? Bro. This is a vibe. Messing up like that time before, and I don't need a ticket to your Essence show, knocking yourself out and hitting a low, new low, and why I'm taking a high roll, oh bro, knocking you down, low to the ground, your Essence show, bro, yo, back to the video. In the background, the under the bridge, the little housing. Yo. So I am a high roll official label, featuring Jesse Murph by Cole Wrestler. Everybody in the comments, I'm gonna know how you feel. Take the high roll, take it. Bro, hold up. Hold up. Big shouts and credits goes to everybody who's working this video with both of them. All credits and love, bro. Hold up. Because, bro, smelling that under your breath each time you come home. Like, are you drinking? Like, what's up? Tell the truth. And, bro, the cars and the home. Everyone in the comments, I'm gonna know how you feel about them. Because, bro, they did a thing. Bro, we going back and forth, having this back and forth relationship, type of vibe, argument, type of vibe, like, what's up, bro? Because you can go your own direction, I can go on my own path, and we can just live our own life, because, yo. But, Abba, I want to know what's your comments about Havo, about, don't forget, original views, social media, everything will be linked in the description below. Yo. But, yeah, I want to know what's your comments. But yeah, this is the end of the video. I'm gonna wish your comments again about Cody Wrestler, Jesse Murph. I will. Don't forget original video, social media video about them will be linked shortly below. Don't forget to stream the song and everything in the comments below. But yeah, but this is the end of the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, turn that notification bell on to get noticed every time I'm gonna upload a Jesse Murph or Cody Wrestler video, because I know I'm gonna upload more videos about them if you don't subscribe and turn that bell. So do it if you want to. If you don't, I know I'm gonna upload more videos about them. But if you've been subscribed, you already know. But anyway, thanks for watching again. Don't forget, have a blessed 2024 for all your revolution. Let's see how this year gonna go for all ya. And see you in the next Cody Murph Jesse Wrestler video. And I'm out. Peace.